Okay, so where I'm at right now, I have a jack holding up this one right here because it's holding me up, basically. It's running from here to here. There's nothing else here. And it's pretty solid back to here so far. And then all this subfloor down here, surprisingly, is solid. And that's laying on top of the concrete column here. And you see the PEC lines we put in there. So looks like we've got two problems. Looks like we've got water coming in here, and then looks like water came in from the other bathroom from behind the sink, because I see the sink drain down there. So we'll dig into that next, and we'll update you. And still tearing away rotted wood until we get to a solid foundation.